Okay, this is going to go on to Minds.com and Facebook.com and Yahoo also. Okay, my wife and I, my wife's father passed away yesterday. It's kind of like an emergency. I'm staying here because we have pets that have to be tended to. She was going to go to the funeral tomorrow, Sunday. Today is Saturday, August 11th, 2018. I got online and I got a car, reserved a car for her. I paid for the car, paid for the insurance for her and for roadside assistance. They took the money out of my checking account and we went there to pick up the car today. We were told because her name was not on the debit card, the credit card, but in her license is in her name, which, you know, this is a budget corporate policy. Husband and wife are nothing to them. It means nothing to them because of whatever their bullshit thing is. But Stephanie at Budget Rental in Jackson, Tennessee, says she can't rent us the car. It's been paid for, but because my wife's name is not on the debit card, credit card, well, actually, it was a MasterCard, and the her driver's license is in her name, that they could not rent the car. And that's the stupidity because of corporate policy. All bullshit from Budget Rent-A-Car. Okay, that's the type of work, that's the type of service you're going to get from Budget, okay? Budget is a very shitty company if that's the way they are. I tried calling, it's a Saturday, I understand. I called the CEO, Larry D. Deshaun, and tried to get a message to Martin Smith, the CFO, and the phone hung up on me. It's all recording, it's all automated. Their phone number is 973-496-4700, Budget Corporate Headquarters, Avis Budget Group Incorporated, 6 Sylvan Way, in Parsippany, Parsippany, New Jersey, zip code 07054. Again, that's Budget Corporate Headquarters, Avis Budget Group Incorporated, 6, and the name of the road is Sylvan Way, W-A-Y. The city is Parsippany, New Jersey, zip code 07054. Telephone number 973-496-4700. My wife is going to miss her father's funeral because of Budget's policy. It has to be in accordance with their policy. I got the car. I paid for the car. But because my wife's name's not on the card and she's going to drive, their policy says that she cannot rent the car. Now, we have to cancel this. And as a result, you want to talk about insult to injury, they're going to keep $100. You know, because, you know, fuck you. Excuse my mouth. But that's Budget. Budget rent a car. That's your bullshit. That's their policy. I wouldn't rent from Budget if that's the last thing there was. I'd steal a car before I'd rent from Budget. But that's Budget, okay? Just so you know, Budget Rent-A-Car, Budget Rental, whatever they want to call them, okay? So much for Budget. Fuck them. This is going on YouTube. It's going on Minds.com. It's going to go on Facebook.com.